A warm welcome to my dear little ones to the SST class. Today we are going to start the second chapter of our SST, that is the Earth. In this lesson, we will understand the shape of the Earth. Then we will learn the unique features of the Earth. Then we will learn the movement of the Earth. My dear children, I have divided this chapter into three parts. So, today the part which we are going to learn, that is the shape of the Earth. Now, in our solar system, there are how many planets? There are 8 planets. Out of 8 planets, the planet which we live, that is the Earth. The planet on which we live is called the Earth. The other 7 planets are Mercury, Venus, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune. Got it? Now, my dear children, the Earth is the 3rd planet in our solar system. As we have studied in the chapter 1, that is the universe, in that what we have learned, our Earth is the 3rd planet in our solar system and 5th largest of all solar system. So, it is the bigger than Mercury, Venus, Mars, but smaller than Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. Now, my dear children, now we proceed further. Now, we are going to learn about the shape of the Earth. Right? Is the shape of the Earth is round or flat? Isn't it? The question arises over here. If the Earth is round, why it appears flat to us, right? So, everything around us is so flat. Our classroom is flat. Our home is flat. The road we take is flat. The way to your school is flat. Even the seashore is more or less is flat, isn't it? So, you must be thinking about the Earth is actually flat. Right? So, our ancestors also thought too. They are afraid to travel because they think that our Earth is flat. If our Earth is flat, we will fall down. Now, who proved the Earth is round? Who proved that Earth is round like a ball? Fedelin Magellan, a prodigious sailor. He proved that the Earth is round. But how he proved that Earth is round? Fedelin Magellan set a sail from Spain in September 1519 with the sailor, with his 5 ship and many sailors. He sailed the same direction for 3 years and reached the same point. This proved he reached the same point where he had started. This proved that the Earth is round like a ball, not flat, isn't it? But later on what happened, my dear children, it proved that the shape of the Earth is not actually round. It is a spherical. The shape of the Earth resembles an orange, bulging in the middle and slightly flat at the top and at the bottom. The northern point of the Earth is called North Pole, and the southern point is called South Pole. Now let's do a quick recap. What we have learned today? We have learned that our earlier people believed that the Earth was flat. But later on, Fedelin Magellan, a Portuguese sailor, he proved that the shape of the Earth is round like a ball. But later, it was actually the shape of the Earth is like an orange. Look at the picture, bulging in the middle, slightly and at the bottom. So what is the top northern point is known as north pole and southern point is known as south pole. Hope you have understood the concept of shape of the earth. Thank you.